Hey everyone, and we're back. My name is Miss Scarlet Tanager, and I am playing some Dragon Age Inquisition. Now, I've got my mouse actually working for once. And apparently... Okay, what's this? Okay. Apparently the dragon is just south of here. I had to look it up because I hadn't been to that area before. And I actually need to...
Inquisitor!
Look around this place. I don't see much of it. Okay. Actually, let's set that about... No. Here. Yeah, it's not about there. That way I know which direction I'm going. We're gonna go see if we can kill ourselves another Dargon. Dargon, Dargon, Dargon. I like to kill myself a Dargon. What are you guys? Meet with Josephine, Valrayu, but I don't wanna. Why are you guys just standing there? Are they waiting for me? Either way. Either way, I am too overleveled for you. Stop getting aggro on me! Ooh, stuff I'm never going to use. More stuff I'm never going to use. Okay. Undiscovered, undiscovered. I am so bad at game. So bad at game. Hi guys, you're my way! Minion needs to die. Oh, I didn't mean to attack the- I didn't mean to attack you! Oh well, now you die. Bonk. Why do shields just bounce off all magic? Do they have an anti-magic detector or something? Bonk. Okay. Keep going, see if I can find ourselves a dragon. I see a dragon! That is indeed a dragon. Hello, Mr. Dargon. Guys, we're going this way. Guys, we're going this way. Hello, Mr. Dargon. Hello, my name is Sianya. What's your name? You wanna come down here? It would help. It would help me murdering your face. Hello! Where is he? Where's he at? Come here, you bastard! Don't you be running away from me! Sit down! Yeah! Kill it! You two are gonna need that. Or, well, just you, I guess. Did it just- Oh, I was gonna say, if Barak was up there, I would've laughed, because he just landed on Barak. Oh. Oh, wait, lightning's probably not very good for this guy, so let's stick with fire. Okay, where's my peepsicles? Wait, 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 I didn't tell you to unpause. Okay. Use that on these two! No. There. I need to make sure I get them both. Hello, Mr. Dragon. You think the dragon would just attack me from above? That seems like the best option for it, but it doesn't. Ow. Probably isn't gonna do anything because you're a dragon. Okay, this gives me a chance to... Where's my peeps? Where's my peeps? Oh, they're there. Bonk. Get close enough. Straight yours, you Psy Elegant. AKA Sarah! Sarah, get up! You're not allowed to die yet. We haven't killed the Dargon. That doesn't seem to have gotten full credit. And I'm going to have to get closer to it so I can keep these guys. Yes! Good. Next up is Poya! Okay, the spell doesn't seem to do anything against this guy. So focus on making sure that my guys have some health out. Is some kind of spirit bomb he's doing? Back! Get up. Oh good, Sarah drunk throwing. Okay, he's drunk throwing. He's chilling. Oh, get away from me! No, you don't want me to be drunk! That's a bad place to be. Bear, Jesus Christ, boy! Okay. Looks like he can just fire. Ow. Ow. He's almost dead. He's getting there. Okay, bull have this. Son of a monkey, why do I have aggro? Alright, it's because I'm more powerful than ever but on Earth. Because I'm awesome! Okay, Mr. Northern punch up. Time for you to feel the wrath of my destroying your head. Did I get anybody? No. I didn't do as much damage, but where in the world is Sarah? Is Sarah just poking him in the back right now? Because that would make me laugh. There we go, good boy. Very stroking his arm. And he actually got out of the way! What a novel concept for him. Okay, where's my peeps? There's one of them, but I have no idea where Sarah's run off to, so I'm just going to guess that she's over here. Wait, what? No, make it go away. Okay, there. What? No. Make it go away. Where is... Sarah is over there, but I can't see her. Well, because she's so far. I didn't know that she had some kind of spell. I don't remember giving her spell. No, go away. This is a bad place to be, Varric. You should probably move. Good boy. Seriously, Sarah has just gone completely invisible today. Damn it, V! Come on, get up. Tactics! No, pause it! Jeez, why does it have to untactics every single time? Okay, where's Sarah? Sarah? Where's my love? Is she underneath his bum? Did I just do it like this? No? Well, fuck you, game. Okay, now it's time for the search for Sarah's invisible dead body. Seriously? Where is she? Okay. Drink your orange juice! Drink your orange juice. Use that on him. Oh wait, go away. There is Sarah! Oh, she's one. Cool. Apparently the computer can find her. Bog. Got like no health today. Everyone's full. Yeah, just in time. Okay, it's almost dead. Okay, he's dead now. Good. Thank you, Sarah.
Crestwood should give us a medal for this.
Big heroes, us. That was great.
Sarah gets off on killing dragons. And Death Sacrifice! Ah, oh, it's Warden armor. Rogue only. Oh, I got an Inquisitor hat. Ooh, lots of Dragonbone. Take them all. As for that, let's turn around and get this while we're here, why not? I must claim it in the name of the Inquisition. And then, which dragon is next? Yes, I've got a list of the dragons here. Because I don't know where most of them are. Okay. Should be a little place. Ooh, it's a thing for me to read. And a pile of dead bones! And must claim in the name of the Inquisition. In the name of the Inquisition! Next one is in the Western Approach. There's Valrayu. Plains Emprise du Leon. Approach Forbidden Oasis is in waste. Western Approach! Wow, I've really done Bubkiss here, haven't I? Cough. Coughing again! Okay, I guess we have to do this quest. So let's go here. Cough, 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 hack, hack, die. I'm going to kill all of the dragons, guys. All of them. Every single one. Because, you know, we all thought that they were extinct, but then they came back out of nowhere. So let's just murder them all and make them extinct again. Okay. This guy, I think, is over here somewhere. Maybe. Oh, over here. Yep, I'm going the right way this time. It's been a while since we've been to the Emprise du Leon. Should know that I think about it. Where's my potions? There they are. Jar made of bees! I'm gonna get that. Okay. 30 seconds. I never really used Valyrian Potion. And Rock Armor Tonic. Let's get a couple of those. And some of these. And then Bull! And have this. And also some regen. Let's see here. No. Get some to Varric. Varric looks like he needs this. And he doesn't need that so much. Jar made of bees! And then Sarah. I should have done this a long time ago. Sarah can have Tears of the Dead. And this. Because she's going up front, she might need it. Okay. Wait, I've completed Greener Garden? Huh? There's something I need to do here. No? Okay. Then I don't care, because I'm pretty sure I've already done that quest. Whee! Oh, there he is! That was a smart thing to do when I'm about to fight a dragon. Hello, Mr. Mon. Hello, Mr. Mon.
What was that?
What was what?
My fellow researcher, what can I do for you?
I have the ingredients.
One tail feather and one batch of intestines, as requested.
Ew.
My friend, you are invaluable. I will certainly note your assistance in my monograph on the High Dragon.
Cool. How about when I kill the dragon?
I will lure her out as soon as my background research is complete. Mistakes.
Cool.
The ancient Deventers wrote volumes on the study of dragons. I believe they have a laboratory in this desert.
If only this one I have to do an entire quest to find.
Truly, the Blights set the field of draconology back centuries. Deplorable.
Okay, I found a manuscript.
I found this manuscript on dragons in an ancient Deventer laboratory. Will it help you?
Oh, good thing I've already been there.
Are these Chambers of the Draconic Heart?
Yes.
Oh, if only I could read the script. Do you perhaps know a linguist? Or a Taventer historian?
I've got Dorian.
The Inquisition might. I'll speak to our specialists.
God damn it! Okay.
I've spotted several dragon signs around the approach.
Most excellent, my friend. I don't suppose you noted the wound pattern?
Wound pattern?
No matter, I'll look into that later. Andraste is mercy. From what I can tell, the dragon has been moving east and will be scouring the wastes next. Naturally, the dragon's hunting ground is full of miscreants.
Wait a minute, is this the right dragon?
They've covered the area in traps for Makeron knows reasons. Quite a mess.
Is this even the right dragon? I must go.
We'll
My people need me!
Another time.
Because if so, it's going to be a while before I can actually do it because I have everybody else doing other things at the moment. So let's see. What does the internet say? The internet says... Come on. Must complete quest chain that begins with Draconology first. Okay, fine. Then we are going... to the Exalted Plains. Because there's another one there. Bonk. Which part of the Exalted Plains is it in? Am I just figuring? Okay, where does the map say it is? Oh, it says it's way up north. Like, way up north. Do I have any ability to get there? No. So I guess we're going to be going from here. Itchinos. Oh, and I've already done the thing that gets me access to that other camp, so we're going to go there, because it looks like I need to get there before I can get to the dragon. There's no way I would have been able to find all of these dragons so quickly if I didn't have a map. Maps are good things to have. And I turned my phone completely off on accident. Oops. And I need that because it has my timer on it, so I know that I don't go over time, because going over time is bad. Okay. Where are we going, Inquisitor? We are going to go kill a dragon! Again? Sarah, have you been smoking? Well, you know that everybody has been smoking when you try and do their voice. Well, I'm not. It's the person who's playing us who is. And how come I don't have a voice like that? Because. Reasons! Well, maybe the powers that be could at least try to do your voice. Well, I don't see- Well, maybe I could try to do her voice, but it would be very difficult, and I'm lazy. Also, that's almost close to an Iron Bowl voice. Maybe I'll come up with a voice for everyone, but that's a- Hi, demon! And that is a demon. Get off of my back! My back, asshole. Nobody touches my back but me. My back. Wait, what? More demons?
Face up, face down.
Never mind. More demons? I thought I killed all the demons. Hello, Mr. Inquisition peoples.
Your worship.
Okay, now we can get through here. So let's go and get this camp. And then we'll go after a dragon. What's that? I don't know what it is. Sure, let's set up a camp right in front of all these guys. Now we'll probably have to camp first. Fog. Ow! That's not very nice. Ow. Wow, these guys hit like trucks! Hit like trucks! Translation? No! Okay, they're not as bad as I thought they were. Whatever. Bonk. Good thing the barracks was in the way for a ranged fighter. Easy man. Okay. The music went away. card of a common wyvern? No! She gets a snowy wyvern. Because common wyvern would be horrible. Okay. Oh god, I've got that glitch again where all the sound goes away. Oh good, it's back. Apparently getting one of these things gives me all my sound back. Cool. What's over here? Well, apparently there's a dragon, so we're going to go this way. Wanna go find the dragon. Dragon! Wait, no, it's gone away again! Did it! I just had sound effects! This displeases me. Displeases me greatly. Oh well, let's kill the rift. Maybe I'll get my sound back when I kill this rift. If I even have to, can I go this way? Oh, I can! Maybe there's a dragon? Kinda going in the direction of the dragon.
Boots squelch when I lift my feet. Why did we spend time and effort opening a path?
Because there's a dragon here that I know to kill. I'm assuming this takes me to the dragon. My assumption could be wrong. Wow, that's pretty! I hear a dragon! I hear a dragon! Definitely hearing a dragon. Keep getting stuck on rocks! Move, honey, move! Oh, I see fire! Dragon! Found you, you bastard! Now I just need to find the exact perfect spot that needs to be to actually kill you. I think my people are pretty much immortal and they're awesome this. Bonk. Okay. That.
So much water and something brushed against my leg.
Oh, don't worry about it, honey buns. Okay, let's keep going north because that looks like the general direction of where the dragon went. No. God damn it. Okay, fine. What? He spawned on top of me. Excuse you. That is not allowed. I hope I can find this dragon and get it killed before the episode's over. Well, might as well get this stuff. Bonk. Gargoot webbing. Bring me the heart of Snow White. But I don't want to get the heart of Snow White! No, I'm not going over there. I want to fight the dragon. Because dragon! Over here? What? What am I fighting? Oh. What are these guys? What an asshole! And now this jerk is dead! Okay, no. Dragon! I found the dragon. He seems to be having issues. Are you having issues, Mr. Man? I think the dragon's glitched. I would laugh so hard if the dragon's glitched here. Proving toughish to kill. I should be careful. You guys are going to need this. Oh, goddamn, I'm too far away. Okay, ow. You know what? I think I need this. Sarah! You need to drink this? I need to drink this. drink this, and you need to throw a jar of bees! And you need to drink this, and you need to drink this. Now get away! Ow! Somebody's asshole! Stop getting tackled on me, I'm the mage! Oh, come on. Maybe I can try any spells, probably not gonna work. Might as well. Okay, too. Hey, I can see Sarah in this fight. It's a Christmas miracle. Ready, go. Oh, there he is. Hello? Hey, get down here and face me, a-hole. Come on, Mr. Dargan.
Sounds like that room where the alchemists made the black powder. Ruined your nose for days.
Then let's stay away from that. There he is! God damn it, stop lifting up! Ow. Don't stay with me! Ow. Stop it, Jesus. Okay. I didn't need to use it on myself. Oh, he's immune to lightning. Okay, good to know. Now get away from me. Now get away from me! God damn it, Sarah, you moved out of the way. Drink your... God damn it. Bring him back to life, please, honey. He is Varric after all, we kind of need his bum. Okay. Varric, get up! And boom! Paul, drink your orange juice. Drink this one too. Go! Kill the Dargan! I'm going to kill all of the Dargans, and then we'll have all of the things to make all of the armor. Wait, mom! Spell. I'm so used to using this one. But I'm not used to just using the fire. A lot of these guys seem to be immune to stuff. Okay. That's him. Immune to fire, there we go. None of these guys seem to be immune to fire, but a lot of them seem to be immune to electricity. That's definitely different. This guy's got a lot of immunities compared to the other ones I fought so far. Okay, he's immune to that too, because of course he is. No! No! Darn it, I said no! Okay, he's falling over now, he's almost gone. It's going to be easier than I thought it. They're probably going to come back to bite me in the ass, but still. No! You ass. Okay, everybody, come over here. Bonk. Just in case we're in the dark, man. Get him! I will kill him in midair if need be. Okay, let's do this again. Fall. Come here, you bastard! Yeah! I have killed a dragon. Yet again. Does Sarah have anything more vaguely sexual to say? No? Okay. Oh, we got some stuff for Bianca. Cool. It's only tier 2, but... intense dragon blood. Rune material. Ooh. Crafting, crafting, crafting. Oh, I only got one dragon bone. Damn it! Okay, I'll take everything. Thank you. And that is also it for this video. Bye. My name is Mascara Tanager, and I have been playing some Dragon Age Inquisition. I'll see you all in the next episode.